You're not going to find this at your local candy counter. It's a deep-fried Milky Way. Here we go. It's good. It's kind of melts in your mouth. Really. It really did. It really melted.
I'm not actually a big fan of Milky Ways, but this is really good.
It's making me think of a Tootsie Roll for some reason.
Yeah, right.
A little bit of Tootsie Roll kind of essence to it. Kind of gooey. Gooey. Rich and chewy.